As a general rule, children do need to be covered by health insurance in the state of Nevada. We generally have one parent hold that obligation and the parents split the cost of the premium. If there's a cost issue, sometimes the court will, in its discretion, make additional orders in order to impact that. So it's important you sit down with an attorney to determine what the best options for going forward and getting the order regarding health insurance for your children are.